It's 7:01 p.m. Monday, July 26, 2021. I'm on CalTrain trend number 287 that runs from San Jose to San Francisco, 4th and King Streets. I just got on a San Antonio, California. We've got a Motive Power Industries MP36 PH-3C pushing us. The line's been electrified. I believe EMUs are on order from Statler. I think there's some being tested right now at the Transportation Test Center in near Pueblo, Colorado. The view inside the bi-level, the lower level. You got about 5 cars. Do about 79 miles an hour, the maximum allowed limit. This is former Southern Pacific Railroad territory. Here's a section of triple track. Palo Alto. Thank you. That was a southbound Caltrain headed from San Francisco probably to San Jose or maybe on down to Gilroy. Menlo Park. Next stop coming up, Redwood City.